Good evening, everyone. Today, we celebrate the inspiring journey of Mary Grace Oblon, an extraordinary individual who has left a significant mark at Merck Inc. Philippines. Scared to try the things we don't really understand why we laughed for a moment and start to cry. We were crazy. Now that the end is already here, we reminisce about old yells and cheers, even if our last hurrahs were never clear.
Hi, Jing. I just wanted to take this time to wish you all the best in the next chapter of your life. I'm very happy for you, and I know that this change will be good for you and your family. So I'm sure you're going to do very well in your next venture. So salamat, Jing, for being part of my Merck life. I appreciate all the support you provided when we were working together, and you brought so much value to the APAC life science team at that time. I was very happy to see you grow in Merck Biopharma, and I'm always going to be very proud of you and your achievement. I don't like goodbyes, so I'll just say I'll see you again one of these days. God bless you, Jing. Bye. Yesterday's a treasure, today is here.
Tomorrow's on its way. Miss Grace, thank you so much. We will surely miss you. Laughters and tears.
Sulat para kay Grace. My dear Grace, I know that before you came to your decision, much thought has been put to it. Maybe it has been hanging on your head for a while now, and maybe a trigger factor made you decide that there will be a finality in your decision. Our relationship was developed during our collaboration with various events, especially during conferences. You were so detail-oriented and so efficient. You speak your mind and you remind me a lot of different things. If on days that you feel that you aren't appreciated for everything that you are, think of me as one that truly respects your capabilities. If on days that you feel that you are not worthy, think of me with high regards for you. If on the days you feel burdened with too much chores, as if you have more than two hands, think of me appreciating your efficiency. If on days that you feel you are not compensated for your work, think that I am praying for blessings to go your way. The decision was never wrong. Maybe you really needed time to breathe, to leave. I will have a hard time without you around, but your dreams are more important. Grace, don't be a stranger. I am just a phone call away. Godspeed, Vanessa.
I can see it in your eyes that you are restless. The time has come for you to leave. It's so hard to let you go, but in this life I know you have to be who you were made to be.
Okay, surprise! Ano bang i-wish ko? Siyempre, una, good luck sa pupuntahan mo sa bagong journey with your family. Ngayon, full-time housewife, pero siyempre, may business at the same time. Good luck! Good luck sa inyo ni Papa Ryan, and siyempre sa mga kids, alagaan mo mabuti. And ang bilin, huwag magpapakalosyang, tandaan, dapat naka-makeup pa rin kahit nasa store lang. Nakakalungkot kasi dalawang bully ang iniwan mo sa akin. Good luck, be! Bye!
Hi, Ate Grace. Greetings from the Middle East. Good luck sa next journey mo in life. I miss you and your family. I know naman na kahit saan ka magpunta, madali ka lang makakatchas. Kasi you're one of the nicest people na nakilala ko. Sobrang generous, thoughtful, sobrang gaan kasama. So, good luck and God bless sa next journey mo. See you soon!
Hi, Merk! Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Someone who have made my stay in Merk easier, to Miss Grace Ablan, I would like to say thank you so much for everything. And also, I've heard you're leaving Merk already, and I just want to wish you good luck on your next journey. Bye!
Hi, Grace! I'm always thankful na napinong colleague kita. So kind, so efficient, in so many ways. God bless you in your future journey. No goodbyes, but see you around. God bless you, Grace.
Hi, Tita Grace!
Magpamimiss ko lahat ng inigay mo. It's
that,
I love you.
Ang inaabangan namin ni Daisy maternity leave, yung pala-resignation pala yung gagawin. Pero okay lang. Support naman kami sa decision. Good luck. Bye.
Grace! Grace, I know na mahirap sa'yo yung decision na to, but I know, we both know that this is for the best. For you and for your family. Mamimiss kita. Mamimiss ko yung 7 a.m. call natin pagpapasok tayo ng office where we both tell each other yung mga frustration natin, yung mga worries natin, yung mga personal lives natin. So, ayun, Grace, keep in touch. Pupuntahan ka namin sa Isabela. Okay? I love you!